Wall Street is resting this morning after a historic year. The Dow Jones Industrials gained 72 points yesterday, closing at 16,576. That is another all-time high. The Blue Chip Index was up more than 26% in 2013. That's its biggest one-year gain since the mid-90s. The NASDAQ Index did even better, gaining 38% in 2013. Many analysts predict the market rally will continue into the new year.